Hello viewers, today I'm going to show how to install Java application in your computer. So before you install the software, you should check your operating system. I mean, is it 34-bit or 64-bit? So let's check my operating system. Go to computer, right click, then properties. Okay, here we can see the operating system is 64-bit, so we have to install Java application for 64-bit operating system. Okay, now Google for the software Java JDK download. See, here are multiple websites showing the results, but of course we'll choose oracle.com. And here you can see the first and second one both are from oracle.com. But the second one were written that the Oracle JDK license has changed for releases starting April 16, 2019. So we'll choose this one, because this one is recent file and updated file. Here you can see there are lots of links are given. And before I said, we'll choose for 64-bit operating system, and see here it is 215.29 megabyte, which is 64-bit. Oh, what the written? Okay, see, sorry, you must accept the license agreement before downloading. Okay, actually I forgot to click the button here. Then download. Okay, now Oracle is offering you to open an account to download the software. Okay, I have an account already, so I will just log in. But who don't have any account before, just create an account first and then simply log in. For the privacy reason, I'm not gonna show my mail ID, but you will put your mail ID here, of course. Okay, got the link, but what is here? Okay, leave it. Guys, see, it's downloading already. Now we'll check the software is completely downloaded or not. So yes it is. Okay,
So our main point is we are going to install the software right now. So see what they are showing. The wizard will guide you through the installation process for the JDK 8 update 211. Okay. The next. Here, of course, will shows the development tools, and then okay, it's taking time. Now see, they are telling you that if you want, you can change the folder where you want to keep it. I mean, like this, anywhere in your PC. But definitely, I'm not gonna go. I'm not gonna choose another folder because my other apps are also in C folder. So I'm gonna leave it. So, and if you want, you can change. Okay. Now it's gonna install without any retention, I think so. Yes, it is done. Now we'll check the software is really installed perfectly or not. So let's see. Now if we open the start button, we'll have an icon of Java application. So let's check. But if you don't get in get icon in start button, just right here Java, then they will show it that where it is. So but as it is here, I will take this one, of course. So now what we should do? We'll go to the computer properties and then go advanced system settings. Then environment variables. Now see what I do. Just copy the location of the software and paste here. So, okay, our task is done. Finally, we'll check the software again to ensure that the software is installed perfectly, I mean completely. So let's check the command system and type Java space hyphen version. Then if it shows the version of the software after, then you can be pretty sure the software is installed perfectly. So yes, it is. So I think our software is installed perfectly. Another, let me confirm again from the program file here, program file C here, it should have a Java file in a ZRUZDR file. So see, yes, here it is. I think so, Java installation is done completely and perfectly. So thank you so much guys for watching me, and if you guys like my video, please hit the like button and subscribe to encourage me. Thanks a lot. Stay safe and healthy.